The second race, first elimination of the 2001 She's a Great Lady Stakes. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and Lady Graceful is looking for a big start. So is Sing Fad Lady, Dawn Venerina, and tight to the inside. Mama Nukes is going to be pushing on through. Mama Nukes, Lady Graceful is splitting filly. Sing Fad Lady is up in the outside, and Dawn Venerina took a seat into that top four with Matt Sensuate driving through in fifth position. Irish Lass, Worldly Beauty, and Sweet Tahoma completed the field. That's Lady Graceful and John Campbell to lead him into the first turn. Sing Fad Lady, still out there out of options, has got a drive to the lead. The quarter was 27-4. Sing Fad Lady is off stride in the first turn. Sing Fad Lady has made a break, and LaChance tries to collect her quickly and get her back down pacing. He did, and she's still there to the outside of Lady Graceful. Mama Nukes along the inside is in that top trio. Dawn Venerina is fourth. Matt Sensuate is tipped up from fifth. Here comes Worldly Beauty, sixth on the outside. Irish Lass has one beaten, and Sweet Tahoma is trailing, and back down pacing to take front was Sing Fad Lady. Matt Sensuate is under the all-out acceleration to challenge. 57-1 was the half. Sing Fad Lady, Matt Sensuate up on the outside. Worldly Beauty is right there from second over. Lady Graceful surrendered that lead, sits along the inside in that top four. Mama Nukes is fifth. Sweet Tahoma sixth on the outside. Then Dawn Venerina, and trailing was Irish Lass out of the final turn. They move down to three quarters. Matt Sensuate was unable to get past Sing Fad Lady. Worldly Beauty right there second over. Lady Graceful is lagging a bit by two more lengths to the inside from fourth, and they're off three quarters of 125-3. Sing Fad Lady again on a break into the stretch, and up in the center, Worldly Beauty seizes the moment, comes right on past. Worldly Beauty is roaring away from this field. What a display. Worldly Beauty, then Lady Graceful along the inside. Worldly Beauty will capture the first elimination by about five or six lengths going away. Lady Graceful was second. Mama Nukes third. 153-3. That's the track and stakes record. Worldly Beauty crushed him with ease in the second.